All right, here we go. Draft Jumbo number 51. Final case of the night. Let's see some heat. Super Fracta. Come out of this case. Hey, you never know, Matty G. Some crazy folks out there might pay stupid money. Draft progression to 250 green, India, and Lodolo for the Reds. What's up, Stevie? Josh Wolf for the Mets auto. Stevie, this is the last case of the night. Sorters have their hands full with all the Bowman. I could probably go much longer, but let them catch up a little bit. 50 over 50 cases. Well, actually, if you include Super Jumbo, over 60 cases in 4 days. It's a lot of work for the sorters. Orange paper Lipschitz for the Tigers. Michael Busch, purple auto for the Dodgers. Well, glad to hear you're still in remission. Sparkle Henderson for the Orioles. Everything's good here, man. Stock for the Phillies. Just doing what we do, man. Trying to rip cases, trying to pull good cards. Same old, same old. And a McCray for the Giants auto. Let me figure out what that says yet. Is that GM90? GM40? GM90? GM40? Is that a 4 or a 9? I'm guessing Grant McCray, GM, and then a number? What's up, TP? Awesome game today is right. Huge. Huge Niner win, man. Fun to watch. That was like that Rams-Chiefs game last year, where it was just a back and forth, that Monday night battle. A high scoring game. Freaking Saints. Saints-Niners was just shootout. Lots of points, lots of balls flying all over the place. Damn, Stevie. And to top it off, the Rams did their job and beat the Seahawks tonight, so the Niners are back in first place. The plan is coming together. Gilbert for the Mariners, purple paper. Greg Jones. Tampa Bay Rays, class of 19 auto. Rutschman refractor. Seahawks didn't score an offensive touchdown tonight? Damn. Embarrassing. Henry for the D-backs. Will Wilson for the Angels. Purple auto. Purple Bo Philippe, Braves. Remember before the preseason, everybody was like, oh man, the Browns are going to win the whole Super Bowl. It's going to be crazy. No one's stopping that team. Yang for the Reds. Everybody was on the Browns sausage in the offseason. Greg Jones for the Rays. Yeah, it's just like last year's AFC Championship game with all the blown calls. They had some phantom calls last year. Black Refractor Auto. Anton Kelly for the Milwaukee Brewers for Tyler. Did you see Baker throw the trainers under the bus after the game? No. What do you say? Green Acevedo Yanks paper. Gunnar Henderson, purple paper. Wyatt, San Francisco, Logan Wyatt auto. He said they mishandled OBJ's injury. Oh boy. Rave for KC. Gold Mangum for the Mets. Refractor. Gold Mangum. Yes, Aaron. Last one. Stop refractor auto for the Phillies. Rich Easy one. Nice, Rich. Purple Brick House for the D-backs. Baker, you prick. Austin, you prick. Take that, you prick. Box Tapa. It is the Mets, Brett Batty, number to 99, first round, 12th overall pick. Mets is OW in the house. For the Reds. Now important AFC teams, Chiefs, Patriots, regular overtime rules. Blue Valdez for the Indians and a Doxakis auto for the Rays. Just a little friendly competition, Superman. You know, Austin strutting his stuff earlier like he's the man. Jimenez for the Blue Jays, purple. Because he pulled a good red auto today. You know? I see your red batty. And I raise you a red Vaughn. Owen Miller, Padres, orange refractor. Sparkle Auto Brown for the Blue Jays. Joey Scrooge. Nice. Trevor GTA 5. What? Sparkle Mango Mets. And Nunez for the Marlins. Autograph. Anton Kelly for the Brewers. That's the first half of our jumbo. Everybody else. Gold paper, Hicklin for KC. Cannon for the Red Sox, refractor auto. Gomez for the Rays. Quintana for the Tigers, auto. Green Wallner for the Twins. Blue Wave Espino Indians. Purple paper, Philippe, Braves. Three to go. Trump for the Cubs. Waka! Zephyr John, Red Sox auto. Allen Metz purple paper. Green Palante paper Cardinals. Shunk orange auto, 1/25 for the Rockies. Mr. Davis. Always like a nice orange auto. Atomic. Oh, there he is. Rutschman Atomic. It's a 150 30th anniversary 89 throwback Baltimore. Lou Hankins for the Indians. Quintana Refractor Auto, $4.99 for the Tigers. Fletcher D-backs. Two boxes left. Why not, Pony Boy? Brian Park on board. That was some entertainment down in New Orleans. Says who? It wasn't an auto. It's just a. It's not a real auto. It's just an atomic insert. It's the Fesselmeal auto. Fugazi auto. Because it's an auto, bro. It's not an auto. It's a fake auto. Wenzel purple Texas. Taglia Rockies. It's just an insert, Superman. There's no real ink on the card. No one signed it. It's just how all those cards from the 89 set are. They have the fake auto on there. Wander, is that a variation? 6-3, yeah, that's a variation. Wander for the Rays, nice one. Green Driscoll Padres. What's up, Stevie Jack? Shoemake Braves Sparkle. Baum for the Athletics. Blue Paper Prado Twins. Day Purple Paper Marlins. Blue Otto Garcia for Texas. Wow, what are you doing up at 3 a.m.? Jeez. Huge win. Blue Thompson White Sox. Huge. Beard for the White Sox. See you later, Pony. Thank you. McCrary for the Giants, Purple Refractor, and a Mears auto for the Padres. Texas Green Refractor. And a Deson Brown refractor auto for the Blue Jays. Yeah, in the beginning, like the first day, I feel like we hit several Hunter Bishop cases, but not tonight. No Hunter Bishop redemptions tonight, unfortunately. Losi Cardinals blue paper. And that's a wrap. I don't know if Austin hit any, but I didn't. I didn't pull any tonight. We had a box topper of Batty for the Mets to 99. I've never heard him say that once, Stevie Jack. But if you say so. No, you've been good about that lately. I've also learned that I just put my phone on silent every night now. I always feared doing that because I figured one day someone's really going to need me and it's going to be on silent and I'm not going to wake up for an important phone call. But the alternative is getting woke up by people who are awake hours ahead of me. Yeah. All right, guys, that's it for Jumbo Draft 51. Thank you very much.